Fixing a failing left button on a mouse. This is a Logitech M90 mouse, but most brands are built in a similar manner. On this model, there is just one screw to remove on the base. Once the screw has been removed, it is very easy to prise apart the upper and lower sections. The mouse has three micro switches, and as the left switch gets used the most, so it is normally the first one that gives problems. There are two other switches which are located on the right side, and the middle one is below the rotating wheel. I don't use the right button very much, so I decided to swap over the left and right buttons, but in retrospect, I should have swapped over the left and middle micro switches, as I never use the middle button. The circuit board is locked in by one small screw, so I remove it and then disconnect the cable connector. Now I flip the circuit board over and I can see that the micro switches are held in at two solder points. I dip my soldering iron into some flux and heat up each point and remove the solder using some solder wick. Now the left micro switch is free. Onto the right micro switch and repeat the same process. Now I'll solder in the right side switch on the left side. Next I solder in the right side switch using the switch that was originally on the left side. Now the mouse left button works perfectly and the right side still functions with light usage. In the future, if the right or left side buttons should fail completely, I'll swap the failing one over with the middle micro switch, which I never use. If you have any comments or questions, please put them below. If the video was useful, please consider giving it a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks.